as I mentioned in my last video, I have been really feeling really down for what happening in Hong Kong for the last past month. But I think after that, I will start shooting video again, because I think that my talking about gear that might just bring me up my mood. So here we go. This is another episode of Quick Lock. We look at something really quick like this and this. This channel is sponsored by Adorama. Look for their product links in the description box below. This is called WotanCraft camera bag, WotanCraft Trooper camera bag. This is from Taiwan, made in Taiwan, handmade. And then this is a Joby GorillaPod, as you know, as you can see. I will talk about these two products really quickly in this video, but let's start with this. This is everyone knows, as I mentioned, GorillaPod. This is a 3K pole, which, as the name suggested, it can hold up 3 kg of weight. This is a pro version. What is a pro version? Before that, they have 3K and 5K. The 5K one is made with metal, made with aluminium, and the 3K is plastic. But this time, they probably think, Joby may be thinking, oh, people actually paying for that metal 5K, so they release a metal aluminium 3K and call it 3K Pro. So a little bit confusing, the 5K is metal, but the 3K is plastic. And the 3K Pro is not plastic, it's metal aluminium. I have this myself. I have this GorillaPod. This is for mobile phone myself. I've been using this for a while. Actually, I think everyone, this day, everyone will have some sort of table tripod because they are useful. This is a Manfrotto one. Obviously, the benefit of a GorillaPod is that you can set it up higher than this, or you can still set it up low angle. And then obviously, as people, everyone know that it can wrap around in weird places. And this one is metal. It just feels better, it's smooth. Actually, you can find some photos on the web that people heavy user of GorillaPod, you may see that these legs give away, it may crack or that kind of thing. If you're a heavy user of GorillaPod, you really should think about getting a metal aluminium GorillaPod. So this is it. What's new is also this ball head. This is really nice ball head. It's all metal. And now they finally use ArcaSwitch quick release. Before that, Joby only have their own quick release, a really pretty weird one as well. But this ArcaSwitch, quite a small quick release as well. And obviously you can use it on other ArcaSwitch compatible quick release thing. This ball head itself is almost worth to get this kit because it is a pretty good one. It's a, but as I mentioned, all metal. It's really good for maybe use it on slider, get time lapse, that kind of thing. It's good to use on other thing. So this aluminium 3K, I think it's more suitable for most people. I think most people don't really need 5 kg. And this 3 kg, finally you've got a metal option as well. Moving on to this WotanCraft Trooper camera bag. This is a medium size. They actually have small size, medium, large. I think there's an extra large as well. It has a hint of military style, but it's still stylish. It doesn't really look like you're ready to go on a fight. It also got a really subtle camouflage as well. You can go on a date with this, doesn't really matter. But you don't judge a book by its cover. It looks all stylish, but the fabric is actually called Gorilla fabric. Actually, the company that I met, Kai, we work for an airsoft company, those airsoft BB guns, and they sell a lot of those tactical wears, tactical backpack, whatever, and they all use Gorilla fabric, which is developed by DuPont. It's just really durable. So we call it Gorilla because it's durable. It got a Teflon. It got Teflon coating for ring proof. But as you know, all this kind of ring proof, it will not proof anymore after years of using, the coating would wear off. They actually got another coating inside, another PU coating. So when the Teflon coating wear out, it still got a PU coating inside. It actually sounds really similar to my Billingham bag. Like, I have been using this for 4 to 5 to 6 years. I can't remember now. Now every time in the rain, the fabric will soak up with water, but it don't go inside. The inside is always dry. I think it will be the same on this. I can't prove it because I have used this for 5 years or so. I haven't really used this, but I think it should be similar. And actually, I forgot to mention, this is a similar size. This similar size, this medium size is similar to a Hadley Pro, which is the most useful size, I think, for most things. When you open it, it got something extra. It got a magnet here. Without lock it down, it still won't. It's prevented from flapping around, flapping open. And you can see the design is that it close the opening, completely close the opening, so to prevent rain from getting inside from here. Good for 13 inch laptop. And this divider, you can remove it if you are not going to put your laptop in there to give you more space for your camera. Now, there's something really unique for this bag. I haven't seen this before, which is this kind of this video is really noisy. This kind of, they call this the internal modular system thing. Basically, you got some pouches with Velcro at the back, and you can just put it inside. You can add or remove as you want, and you can buy these separately, and this actually works for any other camera bag as well. It got something like this, a bigger pouch, a bigger one, a small one, and then this with elastic band. I love this a lot. I mean, if you have seen this before, comment below, but I never seen this before. This is really clever. Now let's go on with other features of this bag. It got this two strap on the top. You can fit a tripod, your umbrella, or leather, luxurious. At the back, you got a handle. You got this for your luggage handle as well. Now, why it got Velcro at the back of this? So after you put it on the luggage, you can push it back, and then it won't slide around on the luggage. At the back, you got a place for whatever document. It is a ring proof zip. Like, when you're using this, you can put things here, and this opening is towards you as well. I quite like this design. Not that the opening is outside, the opening is towards you, so you can reach in, grab your things. And then this bit, you can see it's extendable, and if it's empty, you can just put it back nicely like that. Ring proof zip again. Now for the price, this is actually similar price to a Billingham bag, but this could be more of your style. Some people say Billingham bag, it looks like a bag for ladies, sexes, and then some people think this is too old fashioned. So this could be more of your style. And for the price you are paying for Cordura fabric, it should be really durable. And then there's more, I like that it has a lot of genius idea, like this. And like this. So this is it, the quick lock of these two products. Now before I end, I have to thank you Atomos for sponsoring this video. Check out all the links in the description below for all the equipment I used to make this video. Links to this, link to that, and then you will find a lot of them are Atomos links, because they help my channel grow, support this channel. Yeah.